band and his band that are about to come out here right now, well, every single, every video, every album is multi-platinum, over 12 million units sold. He is one of the youngest members of the world famous Grand Ole Opry, two-time Grammy nominee. So in just a minute, MCA recording artist, Josh Turner, ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise.
From the Punching Bag record, a little song called Good Problem. There's a bunch of good women in this big old world. But when I met you, I found the perfect girl. But it ain't easy.
dream. Got a good truck that gets me down the highway. Everything is perfect or so it seems. Mama and daddy come by sometimes. Everything is fine. My old dog does a little singing.
Gotta run.
only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Everybody stand up and clap your hands. Look to the heavens, you can look to the sky. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection and there's peace the same. Everybody with me. I'll tell you what, I love playing down here at SeaWorld. Y'all love being at SeaWorld, right? I love playing at SeaWorld because you just never know who's going to show up. Everybody say hey to Santa Claus over here. We got Santa Claus. Santa Claus, and I don't know if y'all can see, but way up here, we've got an interesting threesome up here. Got a nice looking couple, but then their child kind of turned out kind of funny. It looks like a big penguin. Not sure exactly what happened there.
And there's a young man right here in the back row with shades on. Can you stand up, sir? Yes, you. Yeah, you. All right, can you turn around real quick so the camera can get a good shot of you here? Hold on. Oh, wait a minute. Where'd he go? Wrong camera. All right, there he goes. All right, zoom in. Everybody can see he's wearing a Josh Turner hat, right? All right, what's your name? Fred. Everybody say, hey, Fred. Now, Fred, did you have a good time walking around the park today? Beautiful time. I walked right past you today. I was incognito. I had my hat and shades on too. But when I walked past you, I was like, see that guy with my hat on? Now I know his name. Let's see, we've got a nice looking young lady over here in green that knows every word to every song that I've played so far. So she gets the prize for number one Josh Turner fan in the crowd. I'm gonna get her to do my sound checks from now on. It'll just save me a lot of trouble. She knows all the words. How about a big round of applause for my band up here, the Tonkin Honkies. Got some folks that traveled all the way from Manitoba, Canada, down here. Yeah. Now, did anybody travel farther than Manitoba, Canada? Oh my goodness, we got hands flying up. Where'd you fly from? Huh? Scotland? Well, you can't really, I guess you would have to fly from there. You can't really drive from anybody farther than Scotland? Wow. All right, hold on, what? Alaska. I guess, is that farther than Scotland? I don't know. Somebody's gonna have to pull up Wikipedia on their phone. All right, what? Manchester, England, is that further than Scotland? That's about, it is, but like 50 miles maybe. hold on, she's still talking. What? Oh, it's her, what's her name? Everybody say, happy birthday, Becky. All right, so Scotland, what? Scott, no, this is not birthday hour. No. I'm cutting it off at Becky. Right there. All right, so Scotland, Manitoba, Canada, Alaska. Is there anybody in the crowd that does not speak English? See, that was a good joke, I thought. Because if they couldn't speak English, they have no idea what I just said. So, if there is anybody in the crowd that doesn't speak English, I hope you like our melodies. and how about a big hand for our signer over here? Not only has she been signing, but she's been checking it. She's been getting into it. I think deep down she's a Josh Turner fan, I think. So without any further ado, we're gonna play some more music. How about it? Thank you. He's a brand new American citizen. Mr. Eamon McLaughlin. From Altus, Oklahoma. We got any Oklahomans in the crowd? All right, we got one. Your sister, I think. She's surprised. She came to surprise you. Mr. Joey Click, everybody. Here on drums, the thrill of Rogersville, Tennessee. Y'all give it up for TJ Wilder III. There's a Tennessee volunteer over there. Play this for her. That was for you, honey. Over here on electric and acoustic guitar from Pass Christian, Mississippi. They like Mississippi here at Seaworld. Mr. Brian Alston. Over here on banjo, cello banjo. Gut string guitar, resonator guitar, acoustic guitar, yard rake, background vocals, and part-time bass fishing. Can you play the shovel, he said. No?
Can you play the shovel?
He tries to stay away from any kind of manual labor. From Tampa, Florida. You finally got a crowd to agree with you. Y'all give it up for Kevin Haney. Over here on piano, background vocals, and tambourine, and good looks. From Stone Mountain, Georgia. She's a former hostess at Outback Steakhouse. My favorite member of the band, my best friend, my wife, Jennifer Turner. Last but not least, on steel guitar, slide guitar, dobro, and I guess that's about it. That's about it. Sense of humor, maybe. From Zanesville, Ohio. That made that lady stand up, look at her. Where are you from? Kansas?
Canton,
I'm kidding, I heard you. You said Canton, right? Canton. I'm like, Kansas, cheering for Zanesville, Ohio. It's kind of weird. Maybe she knows somebody there. Y'all give it up for David Country Spires. Thank you.
with a great big bang. Boys, I tell you, it's a beautiful thing. When she takes off, you better hang on tight. She's a lawnmower rocket in the middle of the night. When she makes love, she's a heart attacker. My little robin is a firecracker. Yeah.